Is one thing. Good against the living, that's something else.
Take it. Find your friend.
I will let nothing stand in our way.
Show me my place in all this.
Alrighty. Hello everybody, my name is of course Maddie, and welcome to LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Yeah, autosave. All games out. I'll do whatever. Oh, Microsoft Store. Okay. Obviously, we're gonna do new game, but first and foremost, I'm gonna see if freaking. Never mind. I don't know what any of this shit is. Nah, that's the credits. I don't wanna see that. Oops. No. Val, I didn't mean to. Did I? Okay. Okay, that's actually really cool. I also like how Jar Jar Binks is facing away from the camera. Because of course he is. Anyway, we're gonna start a new game. So, fun fact, the first ever LEGO game I played was a Star Wars game. Of course we're gonna start off with New Hope. Okay, so there's a New Hope, Empire Strikes Back, Return of the Jedi. Force Awakens, The Last Jedi, Rise of Skywalker. Okay. Phantom Menace, Attack of the Clones, Friends of the Sith. Okay. Obviously, we're gonna start off with A New Hope, because... yeah. That's the first movie. I could have started off with the prequels, but we'll do the second. Is it really just gonna... can I skip this? I don't wanna watch this. It's the same intro as the freaking actual... I mean, I like the music, but... I'm not reading all that. Oh good, my controller batteries are low. Fantastic. Of course, as soon as I start playing a video game, they go doing that. Put it in there. Okay. I don't know how long this game is. I don't know how long each, like, level is. We're just gonna play through it. Whoa, that looks cool. This looks straight up from the movie. Why is R2 green?
There'll be no escape for the princess.
Wait.
Secure the airlock.
and prepare the escape pods.
That poor C-3PO unit and poor R2 unit. What the heck? Is that coffee? Huh? Oh my gosh.
Your Highness, the transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Hope. We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
Tatooine.
Then we must head. Yo, this game looks good. No, oh, I'm Leia, sweet.
We must put them in a droid.
Yo, I can kick ass as Leia. Rest in peace, Carrie Fisher. I'm gonna turn off vibration real quick. How do I do that? Accessibility, maybe. Hold on. Vibration. Oh, I hate vibration. Did I just turn it off? I didn't. Good job, Maddie. Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. Oh, it tells me my objective and everything, too. Sweetness. Can I run? I can run. I can just beat up shit. Oh my god, I can beat up my friends. I don't want to do that. Poor rebels. Oh, is this the scene? Big reveal. Oh, never mind. LT to start aiming. Yo, you can shoot in this game? Nice. This is a third-person freaking shooter game. What the hell? This is awesome. I am new to this game, so I'm gonna have to learn the controls. But that's okay. Oh, what is that? Oh, is that a... Oh, grenade. Yeah. Wait, what is this person wearing? He's wearing his pajamas. Oh my god, I love the humor of the LEGO games. Humor just great. Uh-oh. Guess who it is? It's Darth Vader. Oh, that's actually cool. Do I get to play as him later on? Because an unlockable character, that'd be cool.
Ambassador.
Oh, damn. No, Dad, I don't want to talk to you. I shouldn't say spoiler warning. Y'all know Star Wars, right? He appears to be stuck. Oh no. It's funny because, yeah. How do I... Oh, build, right. I forgot you could do that in the game. What the hell was that noise? Oh, there's QTEs. Why? What do? Do I go this way? I know I'm getting coinage. Coinage for my boinage. Also, there's like a level up thing on the top of the screen. I wonder what that is. I wonder what that does. Oh, wait. Oh. Yo, this game looks so damn good though, doesn't it? Like the reflections and shit. Attack combo. Oh my god. Oh my god, Leia's kicking ass. Let's go, Leia. Oh, if she fucking killed a fucking stormtrooper in the movies, I would have loved that. I mean, it's not exactly like she's a damsel in distress. Freaking, she knows how to use a lightsaber. Well, later, of course.
Okay, it looks safe now.
Oh, of course. Oh, that looks electric. that turn off the electricity. I guess epilepsy warning, sorry y'all. Not much I could do about that. Alrighty, there we go. Ooh, blue coin. Oh, the freaking noises I'm hearing are just so nostalgic right now. How do I get past this? Oh. Oh wait, LB. Oh, I see. Now I'm playing as a stormtrooper. Not a stormtrooper. Oh my god, there's a coffee machine here. I wanna be Leia though. Kicks ass. Oh my god, I love this game. Oh my lord, really? Are they playing with the grenade? Okay then. Oh, that's actually really cool looking. Oh, you can just freaking hear Darth Vader in the background going breathing and shit. How do I build with this? Just build. It'll be okay. Oh, you could choose what to build. Okay. That's really cool. Looks more like a moon than ride on it. Oh, I see. Again, this is my first time playing this game, so... How do I move? Oh, am I just shooting at the bad guys? Okay. Okay. There we go. Do I still see Darth Vader from here? No. I'm sorry, I love the music, Star Wars. What is this? Oh, I think I have to be a stormtrooper and don't do that, maybe. I know that in the other games that you could be anybody. Like, you could legit be different characters. But I don't know how to do that in this. Wait, it says 1 out of 6. What did I collect? I have no idea. Actually, hold on a second. I'm gonna move my... Can I move that? Capture... things. There we go. There we go. The overlay was on the top left, where I couldn't see how many coins I was getting. Oh, not coins. The, what are they called? Lego pieces. I don't remember. You remember the password for this thing, 318? Was that Stormtrooper just beating that up? Either way. Boom. Oh shit, they're gonna shoot. They're gonna launch stuff at me. This is so fun. Oh, I'm building something. It's Admiral Akbar. It's a trap. We need to release the emergency levers for this door. I can't get up there. If only I was Yoda, I would be able to like double jump. Okay. Karate, bitch. Can I move this, maybe? Are you okay there? You look like you're having a seizure. Alright. Find a way to get the Death Star plans to. Right. I don't know how to get past this. Am I missing something? Probably. It's very, probably very obvious, and I'm just missing it entirely. Oh, wait, it says polar ends. Yeah. Okay. That's how you do it. Okay. Oh, shiitake. I gotta shoot their helmets off. Oh my gosh. Oh, like I had two guns. Two guns. Alright. Oh, I can block and shit? Damn, this game has fucking full on combat, doesn't it? Okay. Damn it. Leia, get up there. Okay, there we go. But yeah, I'll play the games in the way the movies came out. I don't know if this comes with DLC or if the sequel movies are in this or what. So I definitely want to play through Rey's story. I love her story, so. Yeah, that's right. I love the new Star Wars movies. I love all Star Wars, pretty much. Especially Mandalorian. Oh, cutscene. I don't know how long this game is gonna be, but we're gonna play through all of it. Because why the fuck not? Oh my god, he's listening to freaking Darth Vader's theme on the headphones. Secret mission. What plans? What are you talking about? Oh my god, it's just like the oh my god, I'm R2-D2. Hell yeah, let's go. Oh, I get electrocuted? Why? I'm made of electricity. Makes no sense. Okay. Attack into the mainframe. Oh, this looks complicated. I don't know what I just did. Okay, hold on. Rotate. Oh. Oh, okay. I don't know the puzzles. I haven't played a Lego game in forever. I think I played through, Can't R2-D2 fly? I thought he could. Last Lego game I played was like the Lego Batman ones. Those were pretty fun. Maybe they'll remake those. That'd be cool as fuck. Give them the same treatment as these games. Cause this is essentially remaking the old Lego games plus adding the new characters and stuff. Oh my god, the humor though. It's just top tier. Top tier humor. Top tier humor. Wait. Oh my god, this is not the hot tub you're looking for, did you just say? Yo, boys, mind if I come and chill with you? Aw, man, I can't chill. I can't take a brewski with the bros. Alright, Ah, what the fuck? Wait a second. I know that. There's lots of references to other LEGO things in here. That's cool. That's pretty cool. Oh, I have to be R2-D2 to build because R2 doesn't have arms, right? Okay.
Hey, you're not permitted in there. It's restricted. You'll be deactivated for sure.
Oh, okay. I just understood what to do. Kinda. What am I doing exactly? Oh, wait. No. Shit. Oh, wait. Oh, I got it. Okay. I see. Damn it. I messed it up again. I can't rotate it the other way either. You can only rotate it one way. That's a bit annoying. Escape pod. He kicked him. Oh my gosh.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away. She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
Oh my gosh. Hey, we're on Tatooine. If I don't remember the names of stuff, don't call me out on it. I may love Star Wars, but I'm not into the names and shit. What did I do? Oh, level complete. Sweetness. Okay, yeah, I don't care about all that stuff. Kyber bricks can be collected to upgrade stuff. Oh. You can upgrade stuff. What is all this? Hold A to unlock. Sure, why not? Okay. So as I progress through the game, I level up. Does the upgrades all... Is it individual to the character or is it the same playthrough? I don't know. No. Continue story. Yes. Oh no, they got killed. They got murdered. It's Luke. Oh my gosh.
All right, come on.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Well, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only help.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa! Just where do you think you're going?
The voice sounds familiar, but it's definitely not Mark Hamill. I mean, obviously not Mark Hamill. Mark Hamill is a bit older. But I love the dudes. What are these boxes? Why can't I enter them? Oh, wait, I can switch to... Where's R2? Oh, I can't switch to him yet. Damn it. Okay. Oh, damn, this place seems to be big, bruh. Sockets require the correct plug item to... I don't even know what that means. There's a whole lot of stuff in here, guys. I don't know. I'm gonna have to learn about it. This is a completely new gaming experience for me. This game's very pretty, though. Oh my god, I can drive on this. Man, fuck R2-D2, I'm leaving. Wait, why is there a red one? What? You look like you got sunburnt there, buddy. Anyway. What the hell is, you can ride on these two? You can ride on this? Yo, this game is freaking awesome. Oh wait, do I have to... Oh wait, I was going the wrong way. Or an R2-D2, yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Continue story, yeah. Oh, there he is.
My apologies, sir. That R2 unit has always been a problem.
Is that a kangaroo? Why is there a kangaroo here? That's a kangaroo. Oh my god, it leaves little things in the... Oh my god, it leaves little footprints. That's adorable. What happens if I just shoot random people? Oh my god, they just run away for their lives. Fuck you, I'm killing you. I know I'm supposed to be the good guy, but I like killing people. You good? Never mind. I don't know how to talk to you. Whatever. Doesn't matter. What up, R2?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Several creatures approaching. Oh no. Okay, come on. Come on, bitch. You wanna get between me and my droids? No, you fucking don't. I'm Luke Skywalker. Bow. Yeah, I legit don't know how long this game is. It could be like 25 hours long. Oh my lord. What the hell was that, Obi-Wan? Hello there. He just said hello there.
Kenobi?
Fuck you.
Boy, am I glad to
just kidding.
See you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking.
I love how he doesn't put it together that
Obi-Wan Kenobi?
Kenobi is Ben Kenobi.
No,
like, come on, Luke. You're smart, buddy.
Oh, you know him.
I'm definitely going the wrong way. Considering it says follow Ben. Whoops. But I want to explore a little bit, you know? Wait, where the fuck's R2 going? Even R2's not listening to Ben. He's just like, I want to go this way. It's cool that it's kind of open world, though. Like, somewhat open world. Damn, this is straight up like the freaking movie, too. It's just way better looking. Just kidding. It's obviously more realistic looking. This is probably the most realistic depiction. I do wonder if they'll ever remake all the Star Wars movies with the current technology. I think they could do it. I don't know. That might be controversial because a lot of people love the old ones, but just wouldn't it be cool to have like completely new actors and using the new technology that we have to see Star Wars at a like insanely cool level? I don't know. It might just be me. Well, this is close enough. It's close enough to the movies. This is all canon. How do I get up there? Oh, it's timed. Shit. Damn. Oh, R2. Never mind. C3PO is following me. Damn it. What is up here? Shit. Whatever. We're gonna go back to Ben. Benny boy, where are ya? What other buttons do what? Oops, that clicks that. Just clicking the buttons right away. Can you change the music in the game? That's the map. That's also okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh wait, he let. Wait, I went over this way and he didn't come following me. It's kind of lame, bro. Die. Luke, you're supposed to be a Jedi. Fuck you. I shall shoot you in the back. Is this rock using the force to lift itself here? Probably. I mean, they do say the force is in everything and everyone.
Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer.
Yeah, continue story. I think I'm gonna go for like an hour long stream for this.
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little.
Oh, don't put it up to your face, bro.
General Kenobi, I have placed information vital to.
Oh my god, he has freaking popcorn.
Into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
Oh my lord. Must learn the ways of the Force.
There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my
father. Oh, they didn't show him dead. I remember when I freaking saw them dead and burnt bodies. It's like, whoa, that's fucking graphic, bro. Oh, I was having a moment, Obi-Wan.
There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to all.
Won't rip to my uncle and aunt. They weren't really related to me, it's fine. Best to open the heart. The holo projector and use studs to purchase. Oh, you can use it to correct or buy characters. That's pretty cool. Can I be Ben? I want to be Ben. He's much cooler than Luke. I don't know what any of this shit is. I'll look into it later. Off camera. Let's just play the game. I'll get used to this stuff as I play it. Obviously, because that's how games work. Plus, I'm currently playing through, Breath of the Wild as well. Playing through Breath of the Wild, and I'm gonna try to kill all the bosses. The Hinoxes, What the hell are they called? The Maldugas and the Taluses. The side bosses, sub bosses, mini bosses. I don't know. It actually tells me about the ship, or the ships, and that's cool. Only gives me little tips at the bottom of the screen. Cool.
Mos Eisley spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum. Villain.
Do you really think we're gonna find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
Oh, that'd be cool if there was Mandalorian DLC. Wonder if there will be. Cause this game's fairly new. It came out last year, I'm pretty sure. Or like 2 years ago, I don't remember. But it's on Game Pass, so it was like, fuck it, I'm playing through it. I haven't played a Lego game in forever, and I love Lego games. I love Legos. I'm a child, okay? I'm a 25-year-old child, let me be. Anyway. What the fuck is your face? You're disgusting. You should die just for existing. I love when you can do whatever you want in games. It's like Grand Theft Auto meets Star Wars, sorta. Uh-oh. Let's see my identification. Ah, shit. Oh, you don't need to see your identification. Jedi mind trick, let's go. Oh, I'm controlling him. Yo, that's awesome. Damn it. Wait. Hold on. Oh, I don't remember the pattern. Never mind. Shit. Okay. Right, up, down, left. Right, right, up, down, right. Oh, it's Simon Says. Okay. Yo! I just straight up take out my fucking lightsaber. Okay. No one's questioning that. Alright. Yo, can I kill people with my lightsaber? Hell yeah, let's go! I'm sorry, I just want a game where he plays a Sith. Come on, do it. Make Star Wars Force Unleashed canon, you bitches. Fuck you, Disney. I'm sorry, I love Disney, but goddamn. They were like, no, Star Wars Force Unleashed is a canon. Like, shh, dude, shut up. No, it is. I want a game where I play as a Sith so badly. I love playing as a bad guy. I love being a bad guy. I love villains. What can I say? Does it make me a bad person? Probably. Fuck it. Who cares? Hey. Oh, I can't bring my droid in here, remember. Alright. Talk. Sorry. Wait, I gotta go find Han Solo. You seem reasonable, fella. Join us, friend. Oh, wait, there's voice acting. Right, I forgot there's voice acting in this game. It's the band! Yo, guys, I'm a huge fan. I'm going into hyperspeed. I'm sorry. Yo, what's behind the bar? Sorry about that. I need a drink. There we go. My throat is just all cloggy. His big furry friend. Hey! It's Chewie! You know what's sad? Chewie's like the last of the freaking characters who lived to the end of the Star Wars saga. It's kind of sad.
I don't like you either.
I'll be careful then.
You'll be dead!
Wait, what? Bitch, I'm a Jedi Knight. Do you think you can take me on? Oh my gosh. It's Han Solo.
Han Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man.
Ooh.
What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, the boy, two droids. and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
I'm cold. I'm gonna put my blanket around me. Let's keep playing. Because I'm having fun. The game does kind of get a little bit laggy here and there. I've noticed, but that's okay. He's on the other side of this
settlement. Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
If someone was looking for a way to get in that imperial checkpoint, they'd have to... Oh. Is that like an extra thing you can do? I guess so. I don't want to do it. The hell was that fucking weird ass thing noise? Shit, I dropped the cap to my water. That's okay. Has George Lucas ever made a cameo in his own Star Wars movies? Wonder if he has. I don't know about you, but I would definitely put myself in the Star Wars universe if I could. I'd be a Sith, 100%. The Sith are just cooler. I'm sorry, it's the truth.
What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
A late lunch. I love Chewie. Oh, panic drawers. Wait, what's happening? Oh, I'm fucking Han. Okay. Guy, I wish I was fucking Han. Sorry, Harrison Ford is a sexy man.
Get the cockpit, the cannon, and the sensor dish.
I mean, all the people in Star Wars movies are attractive people.
We can get the stairlift into position.
Don't mind me just running to a wall. Help Chewbacca get on top of the Millennium Falcon. Let's start. Start it. Okay. Luke, move your ass. Are y'all okay? I feel like the characters have seizures more often than not. How do I do this?
Come on, we need to get this bird in the air.
Oh my god, I can control 5 fucking characters. Jesus Christ, this is confusing. Apparently there's a multiplayer on this game, but it's only split screen. Or like, couch co-op type. You can't play online multiplayer, which is kinda lame. I'm not gonna lie, it's kinda lame sauce. Find the missing parts of the Millennium Falcon. Okay. Oh. I need to be you. Oh, wait, what? Yo, that was cool. Let's build the Millennium Falcon.
Be careful with that cockpit. Don't lose my dice.
Ah, shit. Pick up the target object with force and throw it.
Are there always this many stormtroopers?
Oh.
I don't know.
Let's go. Oh my god, you do get combos like a freaking old game. Remember when that was a- wait, what the fuck? Oh, I can put that on as Luke. Why? I don't know, but sure, whatever. Oh, do I have to put those on to disguise myself? Oh, yeah, I guess so. Okay. Hey guys, look at me. Don't I look adorable? Okay. I didn't mean to blow that up. What was the point in that? There was legit no point. Oh, it's a, okay. Can I be solo and pick that up? No, we can't. how do I pick this up again? I forget. Oh, it fucking blew my ass up. Good job, me. Okay. Sweetness. How do I move this? It doesn't tell me what to do with this. Oh wait, I clicked this. Oh, of course, of course. Oh dude, this game is cool. Sorry, I'm gonna stop. Listen, it's cool, alright? He just freaking shot it with a gun. Is he gonna build? Or do I have to go up there? I guess I have to go up there. Okay, let's go up there then. No. Maddie, what are you doing? I love how he builds with the Force. That's so cool. Defend Chewbacca. Alright. Get the cannon back on. You're too busy for pleases and thank yous, pal. Nearly ready. Shoot, keep at it. I'm sorry, I want to be the dude with the fucking lightsaber. I'm Luke now. God damn it. I was the wrong person. I mean, he does have a lightsaber, but he's not using it. Oh shit.
Oh wait.
He doesn't have his freaking Star Wars or Stormtrooper outfit on. I could throw my lightsaber. Oh dude, this game is awesome. That's cool. How y'all just fuck off already? Are there more enemies or is this just it? Okay, that was just it. Oh, that answered my question. Never mind, there's more right there. Okay. I didn't mean to switch characters. Will be to pick up. Okay. Oh. What am I doing with this? Oh, there we go. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Let's see. Did I just kill R2? Oh my god, I killed him. He's dead. Sorry, guys. He's dead. Okay. Chewie's almost done with it, right? If think so. Oh, no, wait. I think I have to go up there and help him build. Reach the overhead crane. Oh, it's up there. How do we... Okay, did you just use the force? I wish I could just use the force and get it. That would be cool. How do I do this? I know I can use the force like that. I just actually pushed freaking R2-D2 off the thing. That was funny. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Again, I'm learning the controls, so. I did nothing. Wow, that was easy.
Chewbacca, the new sensor dish is ready for installation.
Appreciation roar. Oh, I don't have to do all this over again. Die, bitch. Come back here, bitch. Okay. Killed them. Oh, shit, there's another one. Another one. Did I kill them? I didn't see them die, but I think I did. Shit! What am I doing with this? I don't know. Why does something need to come over here? Okay. I mean, I know I could do this, but what's the point? I genuinely don't know what the point of that was. What? What? My sister's an idiot. Bruh. Oh wait, they landed down there. Okay, I'll deal with that guy after I deal with this other guy. Never mind, was there a guy up here? I think there was. How did I... Where am I? What's happening? Oh. I get... This dude's still... Did you just see that? How are you still alive? Bruh, Han's blaster is freaking overpowered. What the hell? Oh my god, is there still a bitch up there? I swear to god, there's a bitch up there. Piss off, you twat waffle. Oh, is he destroying our progress? Probably. Oh, wait. There we go. Oh, there are enemies there. Come on. shoot him while he's down. Shoot him while he's down. Come on. Are we winning? No, never mind. There's bad guys over here. Okay, I just died. Didn't expect to die. I didn't realize my health was so low. That's fine. It happens, you know? I like how the minifigure heads on the stormtroopers are all just random, by the way. Oops, that was you, R2. I'm sorry. I thought you were freaking stormtrooper. R2 is just getting abused so badly in this game by me. Oh, well, it's fine. Hack this, R2. Actually, you know what? I don't feel like doing that. That's just too much work. Is he defending Chewbacca? You know what? I'm just gonna defend Chewbacca while he does this. He's almost there anyway, so. But yeah, Star Wars The Force Unleashed is a great game. If you never played it, I highly recommend to play it. It just sucks that it's only on PS2. Probably one of the worst consoles. I'm just kidding. I love the PS2. I grew up on that shit, but the controls are horrible. Like, I'll play old PS2 games on my PlayStation 4, right? And the controls are just ass. They're not good. I just don't understand how people can enjoy those games with shitty controls. I just don't get it. Especially doing speedruns of the games, too. Like, goddamn. Probably because I'm so used to the new controls, but yeah. I got an achievement, and who gave you permission? Let's go. Sorry, if I'm barely talking, my throat is just ugh.
They were the droids we were looking for.
They were the droids we were looking for. Oh my god. That's hilarious.
Looks like we're coming up on all.
Bruh.
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small.
He blew it up.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
That's no moon. Uh-oh, Spaghetti-O.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
There are alternatives to fighting? All right, we dress up as stormtroopers. Oh my gosh. Chewie's a fucking... Wait, Luke's a plant. Wait.
There's no one on board.
Why is Luke a plant?
I'm scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh? Oh, I burped. I'm sorry. Oh my gosh.
Yes, yes, no. Yes, yes, that's. No, yes. So familiar.
I love how they make meta jokes. Like that, like, I'm sensing something that seems familiar, and it's his fucking son.
Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Oh, and Obi-Wan, of course. His brother. Alright, so that's gonna do it for this episode. I believe we're halfway through A New Hope. I'm pretty sure, right? So we're halfway through almost, I'm pretty sure. Because after this, they save Leia and pretty sure destroy the Death Star. I don't remember. It's been a while. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this first episode of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Definitely not going to be calling that on YouTube, though. That's way too long of a title. Either way. If you did, make sure to hit the like button. Subscribe if you're new. Follow on Twitch for more live streams. Where we'll be live streaming this fairly regularly. I will also continue The Walking Dead, Telltale's The Walking Dead when I can. Just that game is so long. You know, each episode's like an hour and a half long. It's like, ugh, I love it, but it just takes forever. Anyway, enough of me complaining. I will see you guys tomorrow. That's the wrong button. Goodbye. Oh wait, check out links in the description below for Twitter, Instagram, and Discord. I think I said that. I don't remember.